My name is Maureen Amakabane. I'm an entrepreneur, and I do have founded several businesses, but one of the ones that I want to talk about today is Nyayo Mom Sokos Limited. So Nyayo Mom Sokos Limited is an umbrella organization that has hosted women-led businesses within my community. This is Nyayo Estate Embakasi. So Nyayo Estate of Embakasi is the largest gated community that has around 4,800 homes, and I felt that would present an opportunity for women to trade amongst themselves and also sell products and services. So I created a platform where women trade and transact. Nyayo Mom started as a Facebook group within the community, and it grew over the years. 2 years ago, I transitioned this into a WhatsApp space. So now we have markets that run on WhatsApp, which is digitally, and we also encourage our women to actively take advantage of the WhatsApp tools, specifically WhatsApp for Business. So currently we have 4 clusters for WhatsApp markets. We call them Nyayo Mom Sokos clusters, with members running up to around 800. We have adapted a subscription model where we bill business women 2,400 per year to be on the platform, and then the individual members 1,200 per year to be on the platform. So we've been able to have like half the women pay for the subscription, and then of course that translates into revenue. So coming from a place where I was running a group which was not generating income or had it been monetized, we've been able to attach tangibles or things where women place value and they're able to pay an annual subscription. So for them also, they're generating income. So like 2 days ago, I was having a conversation with some of the women, and a woman told me, I'm really happy that I was in this platform, because before they joined the platform, they had maybe 20 customers and now they have 300 customers. So I think for me, that's also a gain within the space. My advice to entrepreneurs would be just do it, because I started by saying I'm an entrepreneur. I left formal employment 8 years ago, and it's been such a journey. It's up and down, but I think it's very fulfilling because I have found a lot of opportunities in the entrepreneurship space, but most important, I've also been able to put my intellectual capacity into use. So my single advice to entrepreneurs is just do it.